good day and welcome. I will be answering JAMB 2020 chemistry past question 48. The general formula of alkyl halide, where X represents the halide, is A, CnH2nX, B, CnH2n plus 1X, C, CnH2n plus 2X, and D, CnH2n2X. Now, when you hear of the word alkyl halide, it simply means that we have a halogen attached to an alkyl group. Now, in hydrocarbon or in organic chemistry, alkyl group is represented by this formula, CnH2n plus 1. Now, with the addition of halogen, which is said to be represented as X, it will definitely give us what? This will give us CnH2n plus 1X. Now, this is what we call an alkyl halide. So the answer to this question is actually option B, alkyl halide. Thank you and ensure to subscribe to our channel for more videos and past questions.